stop flights at the Torrey Pines Glider Port. Because of the high winds, the port is not allowing people to take off. There's no word at this point when it will reopen again.
The good news is, though, today's a perfect day to fly a kite.